tour began with a time trial with one in Marseille. To all intents and purposes, this 20th stage brings down the curtain on proceedings before tomorrow's procession on the Champs-Élysées. The 23-kilometer route is fast, but the climb to Notre-Dame-de-la-Garde will test energy reserves. Nobody can afford a slip-up, especially the man currently in yellow.
That's really a punchy attack! A rider is taking his chance alone. The riders are in a portion above 10%. The group is slowly thinning out due to such a frantic pace. The riders will take full advantage of the incline to get some oxygen into their lungs, but they must remember to keep their shape. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. So now it's the descent. It's less physically exhausting than a climb, but it's more stressful as the riders must choose their trajectory well and maintain a good position on the bike. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! We're already at the halfway stage. So it's noses downhill, which will allow the riders to catch their breath. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! The riders must be careful. This downhill is known to be very dangerous. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. There are just 15 kilometers left. We're in for a great finish. The line is not far off, and the riders are really going to have to hang in there on this climb. There are just 10 kilometers left. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! We're into the last 5 kilometers. There goes the sprint! The strong men are giving their all! Victory for Vincenzo Nibali! The riders bringing up the rear have made it through sheer willpower. This stage was a real strength sapper. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. And here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.